Just a heart.
I know. That's
it. Thank you very much.
I'm like whipping it around.
I tell you what I'd like to do, man. I'd like to let these boys take a break for just a second, man. I'd like to sit here just me and you. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Always an honor in country music. If you're an artist, get a song out, you ought to be able to just sit there with your instrument, play country music. Me and his guitar, right? I've done this many times. I used to go out with my daddy, I would bring my guitar. I sit in the passenger seat and play and sing. We'd stop at some truck stops at TS and Loves. We found a corner booth and we late at night and I'd be sitting on coffee and I'd be sitting there just playing the songs. But not my songs, I'd be coming with George Strait. That was another thing. Playing one of the songs and then I'd sit there for hours, man. If people walk up, give me a dollar, request a song, and one night, I walked away from the TA. I said, damn, daddy, I got $15. He said, hey. I can do this for a living. He goes, you're going to make a lot more than $15. You go for a living. Lo and behold, here we are. I was 7 years old. I said, how old are you?
You're 8.
I was a year younger than you when I learned to play guitar. It's been in my blood for a long time.
You cool if I play you like one of the very first songs I ever learned on guitar?
Hey!